Yo guys, what is going on? Now, like I said in the previous video, I didn't have a whole heap of time. So today, we're going to make it up with a longer episode of The Last of Us than we normally would. So we're going to just play it and see how we go. It is dark outside. It is very, very miserable too. It's literally raining right now. The only light coming off me is from my two monitors here. And that's all I can say. That's all I have to say at this moment in time anyway. I'm not so tired this episode. I actually had a tiny amount of sleep, and also I got my Red Bull handy too again. So if I start to feel tired, just drink that and I'll be as wide awake as I possibly am able to be. Yo, why is this taking so long now? Once upon a time it was like done, and now it's like 2 hours later. Right, so if you did see last episode, we left up off on top of that building.
Whoa, look.
But it obviously didn't save us up there, so, you know, that's no biggie. We know how to get up there now. Okay, you can stop looking at that now.
There we go.
I don't want that. I want... Well, we don't have much ammo. Are we even able to get in here? No. Is that kid coming? Yep, good. I'll take that brick. Because when a brick's never not useful.
Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
I've got a bad feeling about this place. And there's my bad feeling. There's two goddamn clickers by the look of it. A deflated basketball. I don't really want to go in that house, if I can help it.
It's jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
Come on, kid.
That's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we going to get over there?
She's got a point.
All right, come here. Give me your foot. Listen, just open it, okay? Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Couldn't have made any more noise, could that?
Okay. Ta-da.
Good job.
Thank you.
Now, where would we go from here?
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
There are no enemies in here?
Oh, look at that.
Arcade machine.
Would you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who... what was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
You probably can. Yo, don't kick the chairs around. It's someone's furniture, you know. I think we're just gonna have to go straight down this alleyway. I don't really want to go straight down an alleyway. It's not what you want to do in one of these games at all. Get over that fence. Just the back door to where we were just at. Wow. Good job. I don't know where to go. I know. Great. Oh, actually, is there any ammo in here? Even though it is only a music store.
Whoa. Look at this place.
I'm gonna know. Jesus. Goddamn infected showing up much too close to the church safe house. Looks like I'm gonna need to do another round of clearing out the weak spots, the perimeter. Is that a gun? Thank
you. Man, this
you.
Is kinda sad.
What is?
What?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it. I don't know. Doesn't seem right.
This kid, man, is weird.
Jesus.
Oh!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
What do the traps look like? Okay. We found the tripwire then.
Jeez, Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
What did I just throw? Yo, where's my bow? Do I not get it yet? Do you reckon we just run through that?
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
Alright.
No, she's gonna run through it. Knowing her, that's what she'd do anyway. We're not meant to go through that. I've got a feeling we weren't meant to come back this way. We weren't. How did I not see this ladder? In all honesty, how did I not see it? Bro, how's that gonna help us? Where was that? There it is. Why did you do that, boy? There's the bow. It's a nice bow.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
I don't know if that's a good idea, kid. Oh, so, sweet, we do get him.
It's all clear, come on up.
Alright.
Did I needed to get that plank, didn't I?
Use this.
Yo, that was a bit glitchy. Kid, I need to get that plank. Maybe I don't need the plank.
Shit. Let's give this baby a whirl.
Yo, the swayiness of this bow is intense, guys. Shit. He's a bit angry, it seems.
Oh, man.
What?
Now, listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you. So.
So he doesn't like strangers all that much, eh? That's fair enough. I don't either.
Thank you.
You hear that?
Yeah.
We're not gonna be able to fit through that.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body, Mike.
Don't worry. I got this.
I don't know if I do. It's a great way to make some noise. I'm not too fond of this place, guys. I thought... Why are you following me? Watch out, kid. Move, you moron. Oh! Yo, this kid's angry.
That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
That scared the actual shit out of me. I don't know about you guys, but you guys probably saw me go. So this is going door to door, forcing people onto the buses. I hear yelling, a couple of buildings down. Time's running out. I tried calling, waiting. I don't know what to do, but I can't wait anymore. I've thrown most of our stuff into a couple of suitcases. I'll be waiting for you in the quarantine zone. Come find me. I'll see you soon. Ever.
You think they ever found each other?
How the hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
I'd like to think so too. Did we not come in here already? I feel like we did, but we never searched the place.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
No, we gotta figure out how to do this. Really?
All right, stand back.
All right. Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it.
Look at this, buddy.
See that? Get back. Just stay close.
Yeah. I'm gonna shoot you in a minute if you don't shut up.
Oh, come on.
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Well, it seems that I am upside down.
Stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Yo, this is hurting my brain. Can you fix it, kid?
Let that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it.
I want to know what's happening. Oh, she's there.
Joel!
Shit, here they come.
Joel! Oh, boy.
Just hold the rope. Ellie, how's it looking?
I'm going as fast as I can.
Don't move the door. Hurry up, kid. Come on. Ellie, hurry up! She got me killed! Oh boy.
Just take the rope! Ellie, how's it looking?
Oh boy. Oh boy. Quick, kid, hurry up. That's the wrong way to deal with it. I better not get another clicker coming here. Whoa!
Hey, Tom, Ellie.
Stop spazzing here. Come on, kid.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay. Here's some ammo.
Thanks.
Come on, kid.
Damn it.
Come on, kid, hurry up. I don't want to be here all day covering your ass.
Ellie, they're getting close! Get off, you son of a bitch!
Get off her. Oi! I think I just shot Ellie. Thank you. Thank God that's over. Come and kick the bastard or something! What the?
Get off your ass and on your
feet! I'm fucked! Ah! No! Let's go! God damn it. Run. Just run. Just run. Oh god. Give me some ammo, kid. Be useful or something.
Alright. Come on, we're almost there.
Come on.
Oh, shit. God damn it, they're coming over. Come on! They're getting through. Keep going this way.
Fucking move, kid.
Alright. Move, Ellie, move.
You obviously know.
Come on,
Jesus Christ, that was intense!
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites? No. Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a truck. Ow!
Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is this some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut
up. Whoa! Hey! Hey! Just getting a bit hated, guys.
You think I owe you. Ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple of days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
This is one...
Knock it off.
This is one paranoid son of a bitch, guys.
All right.
He's so paranoid, it's not even funny. Give me one moment, guys. Just checking something... Okay, yep, sweet. I just have to say if everything's still running fine. Other than that, we're good to continue.
Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Alrighty.
Hurry up, kid. We might need a map. That's a good start. We'll pick up this. Can I jump over the counter? We need some goddamn ammo.
Found everything you need?
We're good.
Not yet, we're not, mate. We've only got 7 bullets in our rifle. Are you taking the mic? We need more than 7 bullets.
Alright, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
You got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there. What kind of trouble are you in?
Yeah, he's one of a kind.
Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop off.
What are you delivering? That little brat?
Haha. Fuck you too.
Yo, she's sassy.
You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
My other safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix
Bill.
That's
like
I said.
Shut up, Bill.
Shh. Come inside.
Oh. I needed to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing. So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. You know, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
Bro, that's nasty.
All right.
Jesus Christ. This town's a mess. I'll take that though.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my god, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine blocks look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it.
Infected!
Lock and load.
Stop that! No, I'm not yelling at someone, I'm yelling at that zombie thing. Holy shit! Well, I am fucked. Ellie, you scared the shit out of me, kid.
Alright. You gotta check the barricades again. You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse
okay.
And plugging into the east fence.
Talking
again. Then, it'll take
Bill?
You. Joel. This way. And up we go.
I was just about to shoot that lock off.
You picked a hell of a place to hole up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The normal people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
I do.
Nothing.
Where we go? We going up?
You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
This guy's a bit of a
so
dick.
Which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar.
In here. You're sending me down in a cellar. Are you mad?
We're down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door.
Jesus, you're a dick.
Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No.
Just bad kid.
Stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story.
You're going, like, a minute.
Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch.
Do I kill this guy?
You keep babysitting long enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
Can I take the fucking bucket of ammo? This guy's a dick. He's a right dick. But he gave us a gun, so that's okay.
All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
These powerful bombs explode when an enemy gets close. Use offensively or defensively. They can be thrown using L2 arc throw or placed more strategically with R2. Undetonated bombs can always be retrieved.
So we got shotguns and bombs. The hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. You'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it! Joel needs a car!
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, might work.
Sad as it is to admit it, yeah. May. One follow on your dick. Get a move on.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
I need more arrows, man.
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
If you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it.
I've killed a lot of people.
Time to sack up.
He's sending us out a two-story window.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Lincoln High School.
We'll find out.
Yo, this dude's creepy, man.
Yeah, come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
Seen worse.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
There's enemies over there.
Keep quiet.
Oh, the clickers too, man. This makes it even worse. Stop moving around. A clicker. Stop that. Keep the shotgun ammo, that may come in useful actually. Got one of them. Where's the other one gone? Just there. Get shot in the face, son.
Keep going.
We got no choice, we gotta keep going. I'll take back my arrow. Oi, come on. Three shots, ready? Shit. Boy. Oh, fuck. Oh, boy. Ah! No, Joel, why are you crafting shit? Stupid son of a bitch. See, behind me it's a lot darker now. That's because right now it's pitch black outside, guys. So I started at like half sort of daylight, but half sort of not at daylight, if that makes any sense at all to anyone. But, yep. We haven't even been gone for an hour yet. Look out, mate. I'll save you from this evil bitch. I shot off its arm. That was so grim. Oi, there's ammo. I'll take that. There's a bottle. Take that too. How far away is this? Okay. Let's go with the bottle. Ready, Waze? Why are you taking so long to reload, Joel? Oh my god, there's like a million of them. Don't you dare start shooting them. Do not shoot them, mate. Shit, there's one right there. Guys, we may be screwed. Slightly. But let's go, boys. Son of a bitch. Don't touch me. Now I'm dead too. Grr. I'll take a brick. What are you on, kid? Okay. Dude, get up the stairs. Now we're gonna go back and grab, I don't know, the bottle or a brick, one of the two. This'll do then, bottle. These are our last four bullets from this, so. Gotta be a little careful. Is it just these two? That was lucky. We had just the right amount of bullets.
I'm not clear yet.
But now I need some more ammo. Kid, can I have some ammo? Oh. Plank of wood will do. Yeah.
Locked.
Now what do we do then?
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy, easy.
Oh boy. I don't even have anything I can throw at them. I let any down there. This one's there. Let's go. Come on, I'll box you. I'll box you. I'm a pro boxer.
Okay, keep at it.
Fucking creepy.
Wait, there's a clicker there. I think that's what the bottle was meant for. Shit. You know how we deal with clickers in this game, guys. Wait, is there anyone? Oh shit, there's a ton of them. Fuck me! Let's go. Get out of my way, mate.
Give me a gun. I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
Just shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Just shut up. Move, ya buff. Move! I will punch you. Oh, there's one down there. Can we get up here? No, we can't. Everyone come up on the roof. Cause it doesn't know how to get up here. Get double teamed. Okay. Are there any more down here? Oh, look at that pool. Can we go and take a dip? It wouldn't be advised. There's something over there. Alright, maybe it's just a patch of light, or maybe I've just gone crazy. I don't know. Regardless, we're gonna go check it out. This game is so much fun now that I'm actually into it. Oh yes. How many arrows do we have? We have 6 arrows. Not the biggest amount, but it's gonna have to do for now. Is there anything in here we can take?
This way.
Negatory.
It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Good.
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
Yeah, then we'd both end up dead.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. I ain't seen us yet. You stay down.
Where are we meant to go, though? We gotta go through that goddamn house, isn't it? We gotta go through it. Boys. Get your guns at the ready. Come on.
Or is it Bill?
We're getting close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
I don't want to get trapped over there either. Cause this is scary and spooky skeleton. While we're here, let's look for ammo and food and things of the like that is essential for our survival. Anything in here? No one slept with a gun in this room. Wow. How about in this house? There we go. Teddy! It's a Teddy. How do I screenshot it? There we go. Did it screenshot? I don't know. If it did, it did. If it didn't, I'll just do it during editing.
Yeah, come on, let's get up. On the argument over. Should be clear.
Hey, we actually get to go to the pool.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Oh, yes. Hey, she just pushed me. Watch how you push her.
Joe.
Oh, it's a big lock.
Give me a hand.
Oh, yeah, arrows. Baseball bat. That was so loud.
What'd I tell you?
God.
There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on.
But there's like a million zombies in front of it.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Oh. Shit. Cover me. Is that all of them? That's all of them by the look of it. So how do we get over there then? Surely one of these buses' doors have to be open. No?
They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Everything's still running smoothly?
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
Okay. Everything's running smooth. I think. But now. Anyway.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
I bet you they're gonna be all inside the school, hey.
Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery, we're gonna get the hell out of here. God damn it, they're locked!
It's not gonna hold!
We have to get inside to get the battery! Come on, Bill! I got it! Window's open, hurry!
Thank you.
Joel!
Go!
Joel!
Oh,
that's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on. They're broken.
Back.
You two.
Yeah.
Follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Be my guest.
I didn't realize it was getting quicker. What the hell? Is this place full of quickers? Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. What the hell? Oh. I didn't realize there were clickers. That was pretty stupid of me. I need some ammo.
I bet we can cut through those classrooms.
I'm in dire straps of ammo. While we're here, we may as well heal up as well.
There's a way through. Gotta get past those guys.
Say that again, kid. Even though I don't think your mom would be too happy.
Down this hallway.
Oh my days. Thank you. If not for him, I would have been dead just then, guys.
Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
More on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long.
Hey!
Uh-oh. That don't sound good.
What is that?
What the fuck is that?
The goddamn floater!
Oh, what?
Ellie, take cover!
I got this.
Oh, it's the gas stuff. Ow, you prick. Bro, this thing's about to kill me. Oh god. Get off me. Well, that's damage. How are we meant to bait this bloater thing? Any ideas? Yo, that kid's mad! Oh, well, I'm dead again. Good night. Oh. Mate, this just keeps getting brutaler and brutaler. I don't know the words, brutaler and brutaler? Or more brutal and brutal? I don't know. I think, oh God, I think I fucked up. Oh my God! I was not paying any attention. Catch that for me. Oh nah, fuck off. Ah! I got the idea now, I need to craft a heap of molotovs and throw them at the bastard so that he dies. Sweet. Molotovs. We need to craft bare amounts of these. That fucking failed. No! We'll get him this time, Come on, mate, come on. We need to do this. We need to beat this bastard. My neighbors must think I'm, like, going crazy. I can't craft anything. One more for good measure. Okay, no, I'm saving that there. That was work, man. That was hard work. That, like, I was not expecting that at all. That doesn't even tell us how far through we are.
What was up with that figure?
He's been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Yo, chill, bro. I'm collecting shit, mate.
Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, bro. Let's go, people.
All right.
Go. All right, come on.
Go, kid.
Joel, behind you! Miss! I got it!
Me too, Gib. Can I come up now?
Let's go. Come on up. Pull me up. This way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Where are you?
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Joel, run up the ladder. Quick up.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
Nothing to do with... Jesus.
Wow.
What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
You stay.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that.
Shit just got real.
He's got bites. Here.
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Kid found a car.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole.
Get out. Him next minute that he hates him.
Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Does she even know how to drive? She's like 12. Jesus. She's actually 14.
That's more of my stuff.
I'll definitely take the ammo.
So what? You just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank?
Yeah, bro.
You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
We'll do that before we go anywhere, eh?
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Holla, holla, dollar bill. That's it. There was like some steroids.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, now, hit it. Hit it.
She fucked up.
Hey, good job, kid.
Get off me!
Back to drop.
Wait, before we do that though, I'm reloading.
You gotta go faster!
just make it to the hill. Just get it over the edge.
We're on that house. Look to the right.
Oh shit, clicker.
Gibble, we don't have much time. Back to pushing. Really? Fuck my day up. You know that, Joel, huh?
Guys, I'm out of ammo now. Wait, actually, you just pick up that, and that, and that. This person liked their shotguns. Guys, my camera's out of focus, hang on. There we go, I'm sorry. I don't know how long it was out of focus for.
Alright, Ellie, start it up.
It's not gonna start, is it?
Hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well that means... Dude, let's get the fucking truck.
Get away from me, jackass.
Get out of here. Cole, Lauren!
Kid, drive. Please tell me now how to drive. How does she know how to drive? Jesus.
All right, this'll do. Stop!
Do we have a beer or something now?
Keep her running,
like,
alright?
Is that the way to work?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit.
She didn't know. You're just being a sook about it.
She did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it.
It's a siphon hose.
Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Wow! Now there's a storm brewing, guys. And there she is, there's the storm. Do not fall asleep at the wheel, mate.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying
there. Oh, God.
What else did you get?
Well, here.
Jesus, kid.
Make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. Winter, though.
Well, better than nothing.
Oh. Yeah, it's true though.
Sure,
and I don't know if that's copyrighted or not.
Tonight.
So.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
No, Ellie, that ain't
that's
for kids.
That's a porn mag!
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing? Hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about.
She's got a porn magazine!
Why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you.
Oh, you little bitch. Hey, we're heading to Pittsburgh. Fellas.
You know what? This isn't that bad.
Wait, no, stop that. I don't know if it's copyrighted. Turn it down. Turn it down. I don't know if it's copyrighted. Please, stop it. No, stop. Guys, I honestly don't know how long this is going to go for.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
We walk.
Screw it.
Nope, nope, okay. We're going down the road. Stop the music, please! And I don't want to skip this cutscene! Oh shit.
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit! Help! Are we gonna help him?
Shoot him.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Nope.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Jesus Christ, we're screwed now. We are more than definitely screwed now.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit. Let go of me, you chicken shit.
No, not the kid. Take me, but don't take my kid. Holy shit. Oh. Boy, you... Don't you dare touch the kid. You never slap a girl.
What's wrong with these guys?
Whoa! Whoa, where did that come from?
We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down!
You guys wanna play? Can we stop with this music? Please? No, actually, I don't. Oh, we do have an options menu, okay. Just for the sake of it. Did I not just turn the music off? I turned off the music and it's not.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I know, kid.
Fuck.
Please, oh,
over the
let's help. Yeah. Oh. Surprise! Let's go, kid. No! Joel! Now is not the time to fuck up.
Let's go!
Yo, I'm getting shut up, man.
Yeah.
We need to heal up badly now.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. So we need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Guys, that's gonna do it for this episode of The Last of Us. If you did enjoy it, hit that like button. If you guys are new around here, subscribe, all that stuff. And as always, guys, I'll see you all in the very next video. Cheers, fellas.